want to have the best clinical staff taking care of your loved ones at the end of life. Hospice and community care, I feel, truly has that. I dealt with other hospice companies, and they don't come close to what hospice and community care has to offer.
He wasn't just a patient.
Yes.
He was a friend.
Another gift from hospice, you know, the ability to let go of the caregiving responsibilities and just spend time with my dad.